Yeah, this game really shows you the nature of humanity. It's pretty ugly.
Yeah. It's like, I, to be fair, I was gonna definitely kill him as soon as my gun reloaded.
I like dropping on this little peak next to the observatory over by the pass. The Al-Sareem Pass.
Oh, I love that. That's a second favorite place to go.
Like 50% of the time, there's a stronghold there.
Yeah.
There's almost always a buy station, and now that the guns only cost 2,500, I usually can like leave, like I can loot like three buildings and leave with like two guns. Oh my god, there's a lot of people here. There are like six people around me here.
Target area marked. You're cleared hot.
This is Longbow 3-1. Target acquired. Strike inbound. Impact. No hit.
Someone else here. There's one more person, I think. They are sneaking around. I still don't have any purple armor.
That's not good.
think you have to have purple armor. Don't try to take any gunfights.
I've got 2 kills so far. Oh. Just heard his parachute. Fuck, he's got purple armor. Got him. He's a wily one, but I knew what he was gonna do before he knew. Tried to jump over in the other building, and I was already in it. Now I have purple armor. I think I have 1 peek, I think. What kind of gun you got there? TAC 56. We've only got 2,300 money, so we need to loot more. Even though we have both of our guns. I don't think there's anyone else here. Let's see, I killed 3, and I saw 3 dead bodies. I don't hear anybody. I think there were 6 of us that landed up here. So where am I in relation to the zone? Ah, you got the purple armor out of this sash, I see. Oh, an explosion. What the fuck was that? Hello? Fuck. Why was there a huge explosion right outside my building? Oh, there's someone. There is someone else here. Going over to the buy. That guy. That was scary. He almost got away from me. He bought the UAV, the son of a bitch. God damn it. And there's no self revives in this buy station. So, fuck. Guess we go to the next one. Where did that guy come from, man? Is that guy here the whole time? Oh, there's somebody. What the hell's going on right here? Hello? Oh, I see you. Where are you going, sir? Loadouts are way far away. Alright, that guy got into a vehicle and just bounced. Did you buy the UAV from the buy station? No, you did not. Perfect. Oh my god, there's somebody over here. Two people here. Okay, that guy's dead. That was odd. When I killed that guy, it said team wipe.
Well, technically, you did wipe him.
Yeah. Oh, I did have a self-revive. I got one off the rip. Tight, tight, tight. Anyone else here? There were way more people here than I thought there were. Now we don't have any more UAV. So let's go in this building and figure out what our next play is going to be. Should we go to the observatory? I guess that's the move, huh? Get in a vehicle and drive up there.
Do it.
Hop, hop, hop. Get in the car this guy was gonna take to get escape from me. So I can't get in now because body's in the way. Oh, there's somebody there. Now they're dead. Give me your money, durable gas mask, tight, tight, tight. Anybody on this rooftop? Hello? No.
How did that guy get over there so quickly?
Person up there on that observatory. It's hard to get up there.
I just killed the guys. It's the two guys that are teaming. Killed one of them.
Somebody's fighting that dude up there. When you get a minute, look at your health bar and tell me how much health you have. When I look at my health bar with full purple plates, it looks like I'm short, like one. Hold on, I'm fighting. Hey! Who's doing that? Hello? Dick. Oh. There you are, you piece of shit. I see you. Aha! That scare you off? Oh, damn. Well, I guess I'm just gonna hunker down here, because I'm like zone 4 right now. I think some dude is in this tower over here. Anyway, when I look at my health, there's like two little black dots that are not filled in on the left and right end. It almost looks like I'm short like 1 HP. That guy get up in the top of that tower? He sure did. I can't fucking hit him. It's really a bummer. There's a lot of fighting going on around me. I feel like I'm kind of an awkward position to engage, though. Don't have enough money for a UAV. The buy station is contested. People are precisioning the tower, so hopefully that guy ends up dying. Oh, there's this guy in this building over here. 130 meters away is a little far for me. The final, I think the end zone, alright. Zone 4 is on top of observatory. So it's kind of weird, because everybody's got a weird high position. Precision airstrikes going off. I think I'm just gonna wait here until something happens that instigates a movement to rotate and take somebody out. I just don't have the gun up here to reach out. I don't have a sniper or anything with a scope on it. And everything's like 120, 130 meters away from me right now. I'm gonna guard my zipline with my Fennec. Now it's a ghost down. Oh, gulag is closed. 22 left. We're in the circle still. This observatory bro is gonna have to move. Tower bro has got the high ground in this exact center of zone, which is tight for him. Alright, there goes observatory bro. Let's see if he ends up moving up this hill. Oh, yep. Need to rotate back out. I'm gonna get shot in the back, 100%. Couldn't kill that guy. Broke him, but could not kill him. Precision forced us to move. That's a bummer. Catch this guy moving. Hostile UAV in the area. He's just outside his zone, so he's gonna have to move. one zone, buddy. Can't pen the wall here, it's a bummer. Downed him. Oh baby, we're in a tight spot. Do we have a munitions box? We do not. We are extraordinarily low on ammo. That's not good. Do we have a gas mask? We do not. Somebody just popped UAV, so that's also unfortunate. We do have a precision. Four left.
Get to the new safe zone.
Now we got ammo. Don't have zone.
Target area marked. You're cleared hot.
Copy. Longbow 3-1 on approach.
Three left. I have a zone.
Target area marked. You're cleared hot.
Longbow 3-1. Target acquired. Strike inbound.
Down one with the precision. It's 1v1. And that's a win! Let's go! Woo!
Nice. I feel like I was there the whole time with the commentary.
That was a close one. Well, 10 kills, not bad.